Thank you, Pragyaji. Dear friends, welcome to this annual carnival celebrating Earth and humanity. For us at Aqua Foundation, it has never been just a conference. It has been a celebration of nature, of life, of elements, and above all, of humanity. All present here belong to one family, that is human family, live in a single house, that's Mother Earth, and under the same roof, that is blue sky. Assembling here together proves that we all share the same dream and same mission, that is to serve Mother Earth and preserve the beautiful nature we have been bestowed upon. The journey of WAC started 10 years back, and it's a wonderful feeling to be celebrating our 10th World Aqua Congress this year. Looking back, we at Aqua Foundation faced many challenges. Being an NGO, industry initially never expected us to deliver a professionally managed event. And as a result, initial WACs used to be limited to policymakers, researchers, academicians, and government departments. The fact that today we have a large participation from industry, in fact around 35% to 37%, makes it a very special and complete for us. Finally, bridging the gap between industry and policymakers, something Aqua Foundation always strives for. So I really thank, a heartfelt thank to everyone who has come here, and welcome. As humans, we have a choice. We have a choice to spend these 2 days attending just another conference, or we have a choice to make these 2 days count in our lives and in the life of this beautiful planet we live on. I sincerely hope we will make these 2 days most memorable, deliberating on issues we face today and working towards real solutions to make it a better world. I have this proud privilege to welcome you all to this 10th World Aqua Congress. We have the privilege of having with us today Dr. Sunita Narayan, Shri A.V. Pandya, Dr. A.K. Chadha, Dr. S.K. Malhotra, and I extend a heartfelt welcome to all of you. We are expecting the Minister, Shri Sushil Uma Bharati, and Mr. Keshav Chandra, CEO, DJB, shortly. I also extend a very warm welcome to delegates, speakers, authors, exhibitors, guests, schools, angels of humanity, and media personnel. India is growing practically in every aspect. At 7.6% of GDP growth, India is the fastest growing large economy in the world today. With booming economy, people's expenditure patterns change, and so do their lifestyles. Rapid urbanization is also adding fuel to these changes. As a result, food consumption patterns are changing. Changes a traditional country like India would not have imagined a few decades ago. The changing food consumption patterns are so significant that they have a considerable impact on future food and water demands. India faces major challenges in the water sector, with the per capita availability going down and demand growing due to urbanization and industrialization. Inefficiency of water use in agriculture, over-exploitation of underground water, and contamination are other issues associated with water management in the country. All the studies and research univocally say that it cannot be business as usual if India has to meet food and water demand and aspirations of its growing population. Smart solutions are urgently needed to holistically address to ensure adequate water supply for a growing India. The objective of this 10th World Aqua Congress is to bring various stakeholders on a common platform, highlight smart solutions in various sectors, discuss inclusion of these solutions in policy framework, and work towards ensuring a more sound future for the world we leave for our children. The technical committee received more than 400 abstracts of scientific papers covering different themes of the conference from more than 8 countries. Out of these, 35 full papers were invited for inclusion in the conference deliberations, which will be presented in this conference over the next 2 days. We walk the talk. The conference has no plastic bottles. You will not find any plastic bottles anywhere. You will have water dispensers from where you can have water. Natural material and recycled material has been extensively used for all the preparations of the conference. A lot of material has been sourced from an organization, Trash to Cash, which uses especially abled people to make products from trash. The delegate kit you are holding today has come from the organization Trash to Cash. All these people are differently abled. They are not like us, and they do a wonderful job. Thank you.